In this video, we're going to show how you can preview your animations in Unreal. So as you can see, I've already imported the robot into my project here. You can see the skeletal mesh here. This is the very first way which you can do a preview. I've already started my live link session, and I've added it to the Unreal live link window here. So underneath the skeletal mesh, I can actually preview it this way by going to live link controller and then picking the rig that's being broadcast. And then you can see it's being updated immediately. But what if I want to see that in the viewport? Well, what we have to do is create an animation blueprint, and we reference the correct skeleton, which I've named it Robot 3. BP underscore robo 3 preview. Right, so we'll do that. Next thing we need to do is add live link pose, which I then point towards the rig, compile, save, and then I can drag and drop this into my viewport here. Problem though is, as you can see, it's not updating. That's because over here in the detail search, if you type in update, then you go down here to update animation and editor, check it. Now you got yourself an update inside of the viewport.